Hey, Vsauce, Michael here, and today we are going to talk about why we dream. What's going on inside our brains? They believe that dreams serve a primary purpose, and that purpose is to prepare us for threats. They think this because the most prevalent emotions felt during dreams are negative.
What up, Jake Paulers? It's me, Jake. I'm just listening to some lit new tracks on audio cassette by my man, Beethoven.
If you watch people sleep, like I usually do.